Hello guys, PJBottomz here. So, yes, I'm pretty sure as you know, the Junior Fanfic Critic has announced that I have asked her to do a co-review with me, but I'll have to get into that later. Anyway, that's not the reason why I'm on the webcam today. I'm here to review one of my favorite books, The Last Dragon by Sylvania DiMari. Now, a lot of you might think that books like this are kind of for nerds. Believe it or not, this is actually a really good book. This was given to me by my grandma, and I thought, oh my god, there's no way I'm ever going to read this, because look how thick it is. It's almost as big as The Hunger Games. Anyway. Well, one week I got grounded for stuff, and I was really bored, so I just picked it up and started reading it. This book is freaking awesome. I mean, like, really good, and I'm not, can't really explain it that well, because I haven't read it in, like, forever, but, it's about this, little elf that is, I believe, if I try to remember, trying to find a, something, I can't really remember it much. I'll have to look up, like, a Wikipedia page for it to give you guys more information, but I do remember that this is a really good book, and I recommend you read it, because I got a great kick out of it. Freaking awesome. Like, I don't know, how many pages is it? About 361 pages. Yes. Pretty good book. Ah, here we go. Read the back. In a world shrouded in darkness and continually lashed by rain, a young elf named Yorsh is suddenly left orphaned and alone. Soon the elf discovers he is part of a powerful prophecy to save the world from the dark age that has begun. First, however, Yorsh will have to find another orphaned creature, the Earth's last dragon. Together they must fight for the troubled Earth's redemption and bring it back into the light. I guess that's what it is. I believe that is what it's about. So, yes. Buy this book, because it's a pretty good book. I, for one, seriously enjoyed it.